Boom, boom, boom. There we are. Again, 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 again. Poetry a challenge today with A Nightmare on Elm Street. That is the main inspiration for today's poem. Because if I'm not mistaken, the movie, the original one, was released on said date, on November the 9th. And yeah, why not? It is one of my favorite horror movies ever since I was a teenager. So why not write a poem somewhat inspired by that movie? No? So that being said, let's just share the poem. These nightmares haunt us like Freddy on Elm Street. These nightmares of continued desperation, anger, sorrow, and many more emotions as we continue to survive instead of live in an island that saw us grow, an island that taught us how to live, an island that's slowly being sold to the wealthy who only want to change it to be another resort island like many others in the Caribbean. Punto. So, basically, just use Freddy as a simile to some extent, to just express the nightmare that we as Puerto Ricans are living through every day, every day we grow more helpless towards this reality where every right or left, every left or right, up and down, that we take on, we just see more places being sold to the wealthy and leaving us as, islanders, zero opportunity to maybe make a home here, like our ancestors did. And sure, a lot of them had to move to the States and eventually buy a house or some land to build a house. But at least for millennials and Zoomers, and God knows what the situation might look like for the even younger ones, it feels like we won't have that opportunity, We were raised on this archipelago, but we might not be able to live here due to the interests of the rich and the interests of corrupt politicians who do little to nothing to do what they're exactly supposed to do. Help out those they swore to help out as the leaders or leaders of the archipelago. No? So, when I was thinking about writing the poem, I didn't know it was gonna go this way, but I'm glad it did. Because, a lot of times I just write a poem that directly references whatever the subject is, and I don't go very deep into it. But with this one, I think I didn't go as deep as I could go, but I did do something that I think a lot of people would identify with, especially with the entire situation that we're going through in the island, no? So, A Nightmare on Elm Street, it took me to reflect on the current state of my country, but on what route will it take you? Let me know in the comments down below. Like or dislike this video. Subscribe if you want. Most importantly, just go out there and write. Poetry challenge. We're out.